What is up, everyone, and welcome to another Atomic War video with Matty Goomba. Let's get into it. So I'm trying to see if I like my cam on or if I like it off, but you know, I think I'll leave it on for now. Just let me know in the comments what you would rather have. We got a Slark in the pool, Earthshaker. Some of the spirits are here. Still Coddle. I don't get to play Coddle enough, so. I'm sipping on my pre-workout. About to hit the gym pretty soon. Probably right after this game.
You have summoned Juggernaut.
Dude, double Juggernaut ult is just unfair. I haven't played in a little bit. I mean, we know the outcome of this, right? It's going to be a double Omni Slash right here. Whoa, that looks so cool. There's an ogre. It's like Spear of Mars might be really nice. Obviously, I'm not going in now, but I'm trying to think, is it worth locking for? Probably not. Just reroll. Yeah, much rather have rerolled into this, so. We're good. Oh no, probably lose this one. Yeah.
Is this...
Ouch. Let's just get the jug reroll. I like this right here. We got a Storm, we got an Abaddon, and we have a either an OD, a Silencer, like all these heroes are viable, so. To top it off, we have a Bloodstone. There's a Lina in the game, and there's an OD, so there's our ranged DPS. I'd be able to win this. They leave my ward up, I win. With that crit move up. Ooh, close. That was cool. Let's grab these two. Am I still locked? No, I'm good. What do I have to open? I'll do it after. It's a little 14 drow. Damn, I'll lose. It's okay. Phoenix is really good and just level up. We have our three carries. Boom, boom, boom. Now let's check this chest. Huh. I don't even know what I got from the last chest. Ooh, that's cool. I Damn, we lose this. I think we'll just hit the shop and get a reroll going. We'll lock for the OD. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, let me know if I'm gonna keep my camera on, if you want me to do it off, like what you prefer. I don't really have a preference, to be honest. We're locked. We're chilling.
What a waste. The deep ones. Holy. I blew it up. I just to the outer dark.
Grab the OD. Nothing I want here. Definitely take the shard, just don't know who to put it on. Actually, we don't need the shard. Huh. Got the Deso. Lock here. Do it like this. And we're gonna put the spin before the slash, so we get two slashes. And two spins. Maybe I just do just a slash right away. Should be a win. Might be a loss though. This ogre hits pretty hard. Okay. Very close. So everything on Jug. Let's go back to the slash first. And yeah. Get some Bloodstone charges for Storm eventually. I want to see what else I got from the chest. I don't know. Oh, I think I see. Oh, there's a win. I think it was this guy. The bard. Look at this dude. Hit this and shop. Let's see what other people have as their couriers. You got a seal. A wolf. A flying doggo. Same one. Time to go to Roshan. Look at that. We know we're gonna get the W, so you gotta celebrate with this card. We're not getting the W here. Scepter, Rage, both very good. We'll even buy the Vlads so we can keep everything. Rage on instead of spin. Yeah. This goes on OD here. We'll do it like that. So he has rage first, then he slashes, has rage again. So we'll do it like this. Dude's always slashing. I face my heart. Aftershock for Storm. Sorry, guys, we gotta do it to him. Put this here. What's your scepter? We'll do shop next round and hopefully grab a good item. Dude, this curse dope though. We reroll. We don't need any of this. Gross. Storm is going to be disgusting. Nice. Probably grab the, obviously the storm, the mirror shield, maybe. That's it. This guy is really strong. Damn, I got rolled with that guy. Grab everything. So let's do it like this. Put this guy a little further back. Storm's good there. Easy clap. Do I lock for the Dagon? I don't think so. We really need Juggernaut levels. He doesn't even have like his level 2 ult. That will help us so much. So what are we looking for? Essence Shift from Slark for Juggernaut. Replace the Healing Ward, maybe. Storm, we're looking for just some mana items. And OD, we are looking for Fiery Soul. My Storm is so annoying. With Essence Flux. That's so annoying. It's like such a dumb combo. Feel bad. There we go. Could get the Timeless Relic, keep them permanently stunned. You can put this on Storm now, finally. Anything? No. Lock for the OD. Let's put this on Storm, because as long as he doesn't get stunned, he's pretty good. Said level 26 OD coming up. It's a big DK. I don't know if I have the damage to kill this dude. Storm will keep stunning him, but that's about it. Damn, look at this dude. Paladin sword's good. Could grab the Rage. Might as well. And that is amazing. Trident, Timeless Relic. Both very good. So we'll put the Timeless on Storm, the Trident on Jug. And keep going. Tusky's very strong. Ouch. We're fine with that. We'll do it like this. This goes here. This here. Nothing. It's a refresher orb. I guess I can buy it for Jug. It's a lot of Omni Slashes. Do it like this. Oh no, my Jug didn't even like Omni Slash. It's not good to lose this one. Constantly stunning them, which is good. Oh my god, dude, this is so stupid. No! I'm dead. Oh, maybe not. Dude, what an obnoxious. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. I feel bad for that guy. He's so upset. I don't blame him. So stupid. We don't need Scepter. We'll take another Storm though. Summoner's Pants is good. Grab it. Juggernaut's really good. Let's get rid of Deso. Get rid of Vlad's. by the juggernaut. Do it like this. I feel bad, dude. They shouldn't allow this combo, to be honest. With Essence Shift, it's so broken. And also, like, the extra stun on Timeless Relic. So dumb. Oh, finally a Fiery Soul. Let's just replace his Ashland in Prison. Now we get some items for him. It's another Juggernaut. Juggernaut's getting stronger. Now my OD is going to be hitting like a truck. Nice, nice. Ooh, Moonshard, yes. I want the Rage. I want the Scotty. Rage for place's ult. Scotty, I want to put on Jug. We can do this. Try down him. He's really strong right now. Seer Stone is dope. And this can go here. Makes somebody hit a little bit harder. Ouch. Need a ballista. A DK is so strong. As I meme him into existence. This feels bad, man. I don't feel happy about posting this video. I'm gonna. But yeah. It's a broken combo. You get these two on him. And a Rage? Yeah, it's pretty dumb. Get the Seer Stone. Get the Dagon 5, why not? Can replace Summoner's Pants, put Telescope on Phoenix. BKB. Should they like do it like this? Ooh, ballista. Need that for OD. When do you attack targets? It really matters, but. Ouch. Guess it doesn't matter. And do I need a shard for someone? I don't have anyone that uses shard. Bum, bum. I could put shard on Phoenix. Not worth. I need an Aeon disc for our Storm Surrender. A Dragon Shield, huh? Look at that. That's three really good items. Hopefully we survive this round. Shouldn't have an issue with surviving. Oh, it's the guy who left already. Okay. Nice. This is fire. Put the Octarine Core here. Butterfly to replace hearts, I guess. Heart we can put on Storm. Just grab the Scepter anyway. Sell this for rerolls. And I really want that jug right now, so. I don't have time to put the giant ring on anyway. Stay locked. Hey, gag, gag. It's okay. Need to stun him so OD can do some damage. Nice. There we go. Later, man. Giant's ring. We don't want to place any of our items. So we'll put the giant ring in jug. Yeah. Also quite good. Could grab another one of these. Do it like this. And that's a nice lock for OD and a shard next round. My OD is like so useless at the beginning. Nice. Kill the drow. Close, man. I gotta move. I kinda wanna move my OD, but like I just won like that, so. Nice, a Phoenix level. Another Phoenix level we can lock for that. We'll put the heart down here instead of Scotty. Let's give him a little bit more HP. And like, he's not gonna survive long enough to even do any of this, like any of his spells more than once. So if he can just get the Dagon off, and, you know, it supernova twice. Very good. Oh, nice. We're crushing the slaughter. Whew. My jug survived this game. My game. Holy shit. Extinction. Got Jakiro, get the Crimson Guard. Ooh, I want that Aeon disc, actually. Quite bad. Let's sell the heart. Yeah, we'll sell the heart. Get the Aeon Disc. I want it for Storm, but it's also really good on Phoenix, so we can get double egg off. I really should get rid of Healing Ward. The cast time just hurting me way too much. How are you set up? The same setup. So we'll just not move either. But it always happens. Slaughter just jumps. I put an Aeon Disc on him. That's kind of smart. Ow. I don't know what he did differently, but I guess we lost. I guess the Aeon Disc made a difference. Is what it is, man. I'm going to the gym anyway. Thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry I did the broken combo. But made a little run for his money. Ooh. Yikes, man. He had a lot of bouncing with shard waves. Drow was strong. Scary. Anyhow, thank you all for watching, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Later.